First of all, you need to download JDK file. Accept it and download the desired one. Then you need to download Android Studio. After downloading, first of all, you need to install JDK file. Then you need to install Android Studio. After installing, open Android Studio. Keep your net connection on. Download the things Android Studio needed. Run the app, create virtual device. Choose the desired one and download the desired one. Finish it. Now you are all set. Thank you.